Yo, what's up and welcome to another episode of my Grilliams. Thank you guys so much for watching the previous episodes. I hope you guys liked it. Today we're gonna make a special Dutch dish and it's called boerenkool met worst. In English that's kale with potatoes and a sausage. It's typical Dutch. It's quite easy, so let's do it. We have some kale with potatoes. We're gonna peel them. A sausage from Unox, which is the best brand in the Netherlands. And some butter to make it a bit more creamy. Yeah, so let's peel these. So you need a lot of potatoes for the kale. So let's cut them in half. And then we need a large pan. Put the heat on. And put some hot water. So the cool thing about this dish is that you can prepare everything in one pan. This water is already boiling. Let's put the potatoes in. You can put this on top. Kale. So this needs to cook for like 5 minutes. And then I'm gonna add the sausage on top. Then I can cook it for another 20 minutes until the potatoes are done. And then we're gonna mash it. So it's time to open up the sausage and I'm gonna add the sausage on top and put the lid on and leave this for about 15 to 20 minutes, depends on how fast the potatoes are gonna be cooked, but you can just check with a fork. So I checked the potatoes and I think they're done. So what I'm gonna do, get the sausage out and just put it on a separate plate. And we're gonna drain everything, but I wanna have a bit of the moist because it has a lot of flavor and it also has a lot of vitamins. So now we're gonna smash it. Get this little baby and just smash it like this. And also, let's add some butter. And if you didn't put some salt and pepper in the water, do it now. Better to do it in the water. But. I always like to put a bit of garlic powder in there. Nutmeg. Use the water we had. And make sure you stir it well. Just a little bit of pepper. It's always important to taste your food. That's good. So let's put it on a plate. Grab a big spoon. There you have it. Kale with potatoes and sausage. And we call it in Dutch, we call it boerenkool met worst. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you liked it. Make sure you subscribe on my YouTube channel. And I would love to see you making a Dutch dish, maybe this one, maybe a different one. Maybe I'm gonna do some more different Dutch, classic Dutch dishes. But for now, thank you guys so much for watching and see you next time.
Subscribe now.